Hello everyone, welcome to Digital Skilling course. Today we are going to learn about how to add a label in Gmail. First, go to gmail.com and enter your email ID and the corresponding password to open your Gmail account. On the left side of the page, scroll down and you will see the Create New Label option. Select that option and it will ask you to enter a name for the label. Give some name. For this exercise, I am giving the name Testing. Then select the Create option. Now you can see that a label is created with a name Testing. You can also change the color of the label to differentiate it from other labels. For this, place the cursor over the label and you will see three dots. When you click on it, you will have a label color option. Move the cursor to it and find various colors to add your label. Select any color to add to your label. You can see that we have couple of emails in the inbox. This can be organized as different labels. To do that, select the checkbox near to the email. At the top, you can see the symbol which says Labels. Click that and select the label which we have created now. Now the email is tagged to the label Testing. So this is how the label has to be created to organize the emails in the inbox. Also, there is an option to move the mails into the labels, so that the mails will now be available only inside the label instead of inbox. For that, go to the option next to the labels option. There will be an arrow which is move to option. After this, select the label name. Here, I am selecting the label Testing which I created now. Now, the email has been moved to the label and will no longer be available in the inbox. You can also add a sublabel to any label which is already created. To do that, move the cursor to a label where you wish to add a sublabel and click on the three dots and select Add Sublabel. This box will be opened wherein you have to add the name of the sublabel. And press the Create button. As you can see here, sublabel is created. To edit the name of the label, move the cursor over a label and click on the three dots and select Edit option. Now, as you can see here, this box will be opened and you can edit the name of the label. You can also remove a label at any point of time. If you remove the label, mail tagged in that label will be moved to the inbox. Now to delete a label, go to the three dots and select Remove Label option. So this is how you can delete any existing label from your Gmail account. Please practice adding and tagging mails to labels. This is very useful when you search for a specific set of mails that are tagged to a specific label. For example, if I type courses in the search bar in Gmail, it will ask if all mails pertaining to the label courses should be displayed. Once we confirm, all mails that we have tagged in the label titled courses will be displayed. Thank you.